Okay, now we're all getting on our knees. Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven, give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power,
and the glory, forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
What the hell are you doing?
I gotta go.
What was that about?
Me and my friends just shooting the breeze.
Why aren't you at work?
I call in sick.
You're sick?
No.
No? What'd you say you were?
I didn't sleep last night. Besides, I never call in sick before in my life. Only when I was run over the second time.
Yeah, that's why it's odd.
Fred, I'm kind of in the middle of something here.
You eating all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I went shopping 3 days ago.
Yeah? That's good. Got enough fish sticks? You taking your medication?
Yeah. No. Sometimes.
What do you mean, no? Why not?
Flattens me out. It just makes me too even, you know, too predictable.
You know what, Willie? Predictable is good.
Yeah.
It's very good. Huh. Even is good.
Yeah, for you.
I don't know why you insist on wearing the old man's clothes.
He was a lovely man. He was mean. But he had a good heart. And that counts for more.
Okay. Okay. Hey, you need something? You need some money?
No, I'm good. Yeah, things are good. You come here a lot when I'm not home?
No, not a lot. Sometimes.
You shouldn't do that. It's my house.
I know. I worry about you.
Yeah, well, things are different now. Right? You should call first next time, all right? I don't like people snooping around my stuff.
Okay.
Who do you think you are, like Columbo?
Yeah, I'm Columbo.
Yeah, what, looking for clues, huh?
No, I'm looking for roaches. Look at this, Wooly. This is disgusting. How many times I gotta tell you?
You look like Peter Falk.
I'll take that as a compliment. You know, it's like what? You never change, you know that? Well, so now it's back to the air punches again? I thought you stopped that.
Yeah. Remember that time, huh? I karate chopped that kid, Fred, huh? And I saved your candy, huh?
Yeah, what do you think's gonna happen if you hit me, Wooly? Huh? I'm gonna hit you back.
I'm not gonna hit you, it's a joke.
It's not funny. It's irritating. Get dressed, I'll take you to lunch.
I told you I'm in the middle of something.
Your phone's ringing.
Uh-huh.
I'm not gonna answer it?
No, I know.
Better answer the phone.
It's all right. It's just somebody that I know.
That's a pretty good reason to answer it.
Yeah.
Get your pills.
No, okay, I'll answer it. But you gotta go, all right?
Why? Who's calling?
Please, it's an important phone call.
Oh, so now it's an important call. You didn't buy something you saw on the TV again.
No.
Remember the last time?
No.
What did I tell you about that?
No. I didn't buy nothing, Fred. Believe me.
Give me that phone.
Please, Fred, you don't have the right. It's my house. It's my phone.
Give me that phone.
It's a girl.
What kind of girl?
Nice one. We had a date last night. That's why I didn't sleep. She's nice.
So you have a girlfriend?
Shut up. Yeah. Yeah, I got a girlfriend. See, you gotta go.
Hey, I'm happy you have a girlfriend, Wooly. You want me to walk the amazing helmet for you?
No, I'll do it. I'll call you later. Just leave. All right, sure. Leave. Just leave.
Fred.
Go.
Go away.
Hello?
I was about to hang up.
I'm sorry.
Are you mad at me?
No. I just, my kid brother was here and he needed some advice. He always comes over for advice.